'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even There's no such thing as monsters. It's just the wind. All the house. Hello? Who's there?
Thought I'd use the door. No one ever expects Santa to use the door.
But there's no such thing as Santa Claus.
What? Oh, you can't go around spoiling things like that.
You're a grown-up. You know there's no such thing.
Good point. But there's no fun in being old if you can't believe in magic sometimes. Especially on Christmas Eve.
Are you a burglar then?
Do I look like a burglar?
You did come in and break something.
Fair point. I didn't mean to. It was an accident. What's your name?
Katie. Katie Russell.
Well, Katie Russell, I didn't really mean to be here at all, to be honest. Some of these fell out of my ship and landed in your kitchen. Couldn't leave them behind, you see. They're all my mates.
Your ship?
Yeah, I parked it out there. I can move it if it's in the way. Can I come in? I feel awkward standing in your kitchen.
All right.
If it's Christmas Eve, why haven't you put the decorations up yet?
Who are you, really?
I'm the doctor.
Do you know my mum then? She's a nurse.
Ah, sorry, not that sort of doctor. Where is your mum anyway?
She doesn't get much time off. The hospital needs all the help it can get.
Ah, of course. Year 2020, right? That explains Christmas decorations. Or lack of.
We like to do the decorations together. I guess we might go without this year.
Does it scare you?
What, the Christmas tree?
No, I mean, everything else.
Not really. My mum always says that in times like these, where you can't fix everything, it's good to do what you can and be kind to people.
I like the sound of your mum. Reminds me of mine when I were young.
There is one thing that does scare me though.
Oh?
There's something in my wardrobe.
Oh?
It makes noises at night.
Oh?
It's probably nothing, but since you're a doctor, could you come and make it better?
I think if you're not scared of a stranger in your house late at night, or being home alone on Christmas Eve, and it must be one scary wardrobe. You know, last time I dealt with one of these, it was a crack in the wall.
My mum wouldn't like that. She'd have plastered over it.
Oh, I wish I'd thought of that at the time. Anyway, a wardrobe, you say?
Yeah.
Right. Here we go. An anticlimax to ruin the mood.
It always does this. I open the door and there's nothing there.
Hang on.
What's that?
Sonic screwdriver. I'm scanning for anything unusual. Oh!
What is it? What's wrong?
I know what it is. There's something stuck in your wardrobe that shouldn't be there. Like it's stuck between dimensions and can't get out.
Well, how do we get it out? It sounds like it's scared.
Help! Get me out, please!
I need some rope.
We haven't got any.
I need a light to throw to them. Anything.
The Christmas lights.
The Christmas lights. Brilliant. Don't worry. I'll get you out. I promise.
Help. Get me out, please.
Katie, quick.
I'm coming. I've got them.
Brilliant. Right. Hold on. We're going to throw you a rope. Try and grab onto it. When you do, tug on it twice. I will pull you back through. Ready?
Hurry, please.
Doctor, I'm scared. What if we get sucked through into the other side?
That's okay. You can be scared. But think about how scared whatever this thing must be. Being scared is okay. But being brave means you do things even though you're scared.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go. Grab this!
Doctor, look! Is that what was in my wardrobe?
Yeah, there's no need to be afraid. It's a half. It won't do you any harm. Thanks for the tea, Katie. Lovely jam sandwich, too. You feeling better?
I am much obliged to you for the sustenance. I have not eaten for a long time.
Doctor, how come I can understand them?
TARDIS translation matrix. It'll wear off though, so don't go trying to learn French.
Oh, I'm Katie. What's your name?
My name is Primus, and I am a member of the Hath species. I am much obliged to you for rescuing me from the pocket dimension.
Ah, pocket dimension in a wardrobe, who'd have thought?
How did you get there?
I became trapped after I fell from my transmat path. I was returning home for the great celebration.
Great celebration?
My species' annual great celebration.
Oh, like Christmas!
I suppose. I fear I will have missed this year's one. What a pity.
Oh dear. I'm sorry, Mr. Primus. No one should have to miss a great celebration.
No one does. Primus, I happen to be the owner of a time machine. What say we get you back home in time for the celebration?
I would enjoy that. I am indebted to you, Doctor.
Well, I might ask you to help me deliver a few things to some of my mates along the way. That sound reasonable?
Yes, I think so.
Brilliant. Well then, that's all settled.
I am sorry if I scared you when I was trapped in the pocket dimension.
No, it's all right. I wasn't scared of you. I was scared for you. I hope you have a happy celebration, Primus.
Thank you, Katie. Have a merry Christmas.
Thanks.
I do not understand. Who is this Chris? Why must he...
I'll explain later. Come on, to the TARDIS.
What is a TARDIS?
I'll just be a moment. Wait for me inside. Did you lie earlier when you said you weren't scared?
A little bit.
Well, that's okay. Everyone's a little scared right now. And I think it's all going to be okay. You know why?
Why?
Because of people like you and your mum. Like I said, bravery means you do things even though you're scared. And I think you're one of the bravest little girls I've ever met. Goodbye, Katie. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Doctor.
Go on, get inside. You'll catch a chill otherwise. I hope she likes the tree we put up. Anyway, we've got presents to deliver. Come on.
Is the doctor here?